I will now edit this punch and add punch mismatch notches using the local press 3 sketch tools. There are three different styles. The first style is the traditional round type. The next style is more squared off. And the third style is for a French notch. I will exit the sketch. Punch will update to the changes that I have just made. And once I select apply, the cuts will be made. And when we zoom in, we can see how the punch bypasses.